people. I'm Josh. Also known as Jules. And this is my world. Oh my god, lag. So yeah. I started a new world. My other one was super cool, but I'm just gonna show this to people. Whoever wants to see this. Call Cthulhu. Cthulhu! Yeah. So this is my spawn point. I spawn. And this is my house. Yeah, one chest filled with basically nothing. And I'm back here. And this is where I actually started. Yeah, kind of found this beach. Water flowing around it, monsters out, you know, keep creepers from blowing up the base. But I put it to peace for it now, just to keep, I got monsters showing up, and keep dying, grabbing stuff, running for it. Yeah, so I came in here, just left over water, and this is where my light is. This area here, put some trees just because I had them on me. Yeah. Not very organized. I'm not very organized myself. I found some diamonds here before, and I turned off a bit. Yeah. It's dangerous. Watching so many that I kind of got inspired to do one, even though my world kind of sucks. Oh, whatever. So yeah, I'm Link. So. Man, where did I get this cape from? Just around a Christmas tree. It's weird. Like, I just came on today after like a week and I had this cape on. Oh, whatever. It's cool. I tried playing in third person, but it's really hard. Like, I got used to playing in first person. Just, I don't know, I need this little crosshair thing to see what I'm doing. I just can't function in third person. Ah, see? When things go like that. Small. I built some bigger ones, but I just started on this one recently. Swap one there. And I tried to decorate this. I started building up, but then I fell. I'm like, ah, whatever. Gave up on that. And I was starting to build a house over there. You can kind of see the outline. I think it's kind of pointless since I have a base right here. I don't know if I'll give up on that later. I'm going to build something over there. Got a lot of water. Probably build an underwater base. That was our first base ever on a multiplayer. Oh yeah, we're the Cult of Cthulhu. When I say we, I'm just like talking about me and a couple friends. Right now, this is my single player server thing. I just can't say server, can you? But we play on a friend server. We build stuff. Yeah. I think I look crazy right now. I'm talking to myself. Let's see. this song is from. You're awesome. Sick, kind of rainy over here. It's all cold in my house. I'm wearing a sweater constantly. Yeah, I've been moping around for a bit, just kind of playing games all day. Played a bunch of stuff on Steam. Got like over 100 games. I have no life. And now I have no money. But it's fun. It's fun. I need more multiplayer games. But the kind of pointless your friends are on, huh? Thank you. don't have any TNT. Crap. So the magic of IMV edit. Edit. I don't know. Inventory edit. Whatever, however you pronounce it. How that's possible.